What's going on, everyone? Snipe86K here, and welcome back to Mudrunner, a Spin Tires game. I'm here with Gaming Gargoyle.
Heyo!
And Blah1945.
Hello, hello.
Make sure, if you want to be a mystery guest, get into the Discord channel and start interacting with all of those involved in our wonderful community. And shooting out those subscribe buttons both on YouTube and Mixer would also be awesome. As always, links are in the description below. All that aside, let's jump into some mud.
All right, welcome back.
Welcome back, Cat here. Yeah.
And welcome back, everybody. Here we are working on the garage points. So we just jumped into one of the vehicles that we unlocked, and lo and behold, it held its own garage accessory. So we're just going to take off from here, get the two garage areas unlocked on the top end of the map, and then we'll beat our heads together and figure out what the heck to do about getting across the river to unlock the other garage.
I saw three garages, I feel like, for some reason.
There are three garages on this map, four including the one that we start at. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Drifty.
Oh, don't. It's not turning. It's not turning.
Mine was going for an abundance of overturn.
Oh, now mine's sparking and sputtering.
Did you have a crash?
I hit a rock on the side of the road.
Alright, well, I'm going to just stop here then and let you go in first. So that way, because you're the most damaged. Oh,
sorry. Okay, are you turning here?
Yeah, turning right.
It's hard to see over this trailer.
Mm-hmm. And we'll find out if you got enough points on that one or not.
Who unlocks this one garage? So, for reference, guys, the when you get over to this side of the island, these are parked in this little town over here. And they're the C65 115s.
So yeah, these what would you say they are? C651-16s?
Yeah.
Nice little truck. You just jump into them, they got your garage points attached, and then you can just drive along the highway and drop it off for that particular one that Blah's at, and we're finding out how many points he's got on that trailer, and if he's got enough, we are going to laugh, and then Snipe and I are going to bomb down the road to this other garage over on the far side here.
I got four.
You've unlocked the garage?
Garage
there it
unlocked.
Is. Nice. Garage A is unlocked. Alright, so Law's going to catch up to us in one of his other vehicles that's over there. If not, he'll be a little slower, but he'll catch up to us as we deliver off this load. Now, Snipe.
Actually,
that
we
means
should.
We got
we
one
should
extra.
Drop one off over here.
At, right by
and
the
see
river.
See if we can't switch out what truck is hauling us.
Driving it. Yep. So right here, this is our river stop. So, okay.
So I'll park mine here and see if I can't find a truck.
We'll work for it. Exactly. And I will just do a quick run over and grab this other garage points. Might as well hit her up two at once. 12:30 already. Lunchtime. Getting hungry. You don't like it when I'm hangry. Wow, this place is gorgeous when you run over trees at the side of your trailer as you're looking out at the areas going, I could go fishing here.
So, what
lesson learned. Over here, do not cross. Bad idea. You go swimming.
What is the B66?
Whoa, there is a whole bunch of trucks in the middle of the 469 road. Or wait a minute. A whole bunch of 469 trucks in the middle of the road. Blah, blah, blah. Where's the diff lock when you need it?
Oh,
with the 4310s wheel the hollows.
That's my Jeep.
Just use the Jeeps, that'll work for sure.
Sure, because that's never gone wrong. Alright, I'm at the next garage here. Just pulling in. How I took 425 damage, I don't know.
I got an achievement.
Oh, which one?
World Cruise.
Drive around with a truck or trailer attachment or something?
Okay, it's get in the little car and drive 400 meters.
Nice. Alright, I'm carrying 4 garage points, unloading. Garage redumbed.
Let's give this truck a go. Hopefully we can catch up to that semi truck. It doesn't bother this truck.
So which one did you jump in? Oh, not, yeah, there we go. Here's the Potter car.
Mm-hmm. Bring your toy to work day.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a lap. I'm gonna go see how this car handles.
Woo! Here, wait up. I'll get up to you.
Where are you at?
I just was at the garage where you were.
Not very. Here I am working while these guys flew around in their little Harry Potter cars, apparently.
Are you in your Potter car right now?
Me?
I am, yeah.
Oh, that's...
Not very speedy.
Nope.
Needs like 8 more gears.
Taking you so long, man.
This is full speed. This is fast as it goes. I'm in fifth gear.
Well. What the heck was that noise? Oh, it was the gate opening. Okay. All of a sudden, because I'm looking backwards, right?
Yeah.
And so all I hear is this. What the heck is that?
Oh, yours is yellow.
It does not appear as though this truck is going to work.
No?
With the semi-trailer.
Okay. So, maybe what we should do is just grab our original crossing vehicles, minus the A469s, go back across, get to our original garage, and then just load up garage points there and just haul them over in a Congo line of two.
From the first garage over. Interesting, we could throw this trailer on the back of the one and try and get it across with you helping it. If we want to make it interesting.
Woohoo! Just got World Cruise. Alright, I'll get up to my utility sport vehicle there. SUV.
Alright, now I gotta switch to the Harry Potter car or whatever it is. Which one is this?
The Ford Fairlane thing. Alright, there we go. I see the semi-trailer.
And of course it's stuck right off the bat. Why would it be? It's like crap. This thing is goofy.
Mm-hmm. Need a push? Stick mine in the ditch. There you go.
That's about the only place this car belongs. Bitch. This thing is horrible. Oh my goodness, stay on the road. What are you doing?
Did you?
Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna try and run him over in this thing, though.
Oh, you took me out.
Ramped off your hood.
More fodder for the blooper reel.
Oh man.
Oh, you're underneath me. Okay.
Yeah.
I couldn't see you.
And it's broken now. And don't run no more. Yeah. Little car. It's still broken. Like, it hasn't. Like, this is as fast as it'll go. Oh, there it goes. Alright.
You guys find
put
your
this thing where it belongs. Right about there.
Right in a tree.
And, yep. That works good. Just like that.
Okay. What you doing, Gargoyle?
I'm coming after you guys.
Oh, okay.
I was having some fun back there. Oh yeah, I see the pumpkins there. Yeah. Not going after them, just trying to keep on this road. This thing does not want to turn. Wow, look how blah!
No!
Just says changing camera angles. I thought you were long gone.
Don't turn around.
You got a little bit of punch.
Nope, not yours. Forward. Love that. You go to shift to plus one and all of a sudden you're going backwards.
Whoa. Oh, crap done of damage. You're going way too fast.
Real quick. Just so we aren't using its utilities. Or your guys' utilities until we need them.
Alright, so how do you want to do this? Do you want me to go across the river and get there and then have Blah get as far or as close as you can and then attach to you, or?
I could just pull you across.
That sounds like a plan to me.
Alright.
You could stage for like a rescue downriver when that happens.
Yeah. Happens.
Funny, your trailer looks tiny.
I just head first it.
Why? Are you gonna let me attach this thing? Oh, maybe it will. Hang on. I messed up. It might attach to the other truck. I thought it was an option in the
advanced menu.
Advanced menu, but it's actually a dot.
Yeah, it's like a winch point. Oh, you got the what's that? The
B-131? B-66.
You're fucking sh.
Hey, it'll work. That doesn't mean we don't need the help, but...
Oh, don't worry, because I am stuck pointing the wrong way on the river.
Snipe, do you want to attach a winch and then just both of us go across, or...?
Yeah, just in case.
This is BS.
Sorry, Blah will get over there and save you.
Yeah. We'll get over there.
Well, no, it's just... This thing's floating, so you float over your grip area. You know what I mean? There we go, I finally got up. Alright, so... Whew. How did you get across the easy block?
I don't know.
I took the same route you did, and then all of a sudden my front end just disappeared and I was getting twisted.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Alright, so, I'm backing up. Let me know if you need to attach to me quick.
I think I'm good. Snipe, you still good?
Yeah, still good. About to hit that ditch you just went through. We'll see how that goes. But you're also, yeah, up there now, so. Yep, great, great. Just down the wheels.
I have no idea which way the road is as long as we're here. I don't want to try to drag these things across.
Awesome. We got it across, guys.
Woo!
Alright.
Okay.
No idea how we're going to get to that road, but we got to get to that road.
How about we just go down the coast? Came up, but...
We could go this way. See?
I'm on a road so far, so we know it's got to have a path anyway, right?
Just let me know if you need help tonight.
Yeah, we'll do. I think all is well in this truck. I shouldn't have much trouble hauling this giant lead weight behind it.
This giant lead weight around it and I something.
And I you guys are gonna travel way faster than me though.
Yeah. There's a nice little hole there. Well, if you hook a winch to me, I could just pull you along in one plus.
I can do that.
Apparently this is not the way to go.
No?
No, I'm sunk past my axles in the road.
Okay, yeah. I'll grab Gargoyle first.
She's just the soup. You come over this hill and then she's just like, see ya. Yeah. So we gotta go to the right. Correct?
I would almost
yeah,
say.
Yeah, right where you are sniped there.
Go down the river.
Like right here. Go this way.
I keep seeing little excerpts of road.
Say slightly. Here it might be less.
Oh really? Don't even bother trying to go that way. It just turns into an L soup.
Yeah, we backed up and went different.
There we go. Finally found a way to get over it, alright. So you gotta go past, just keep going down that river until you're just about to sink into mud deep or neck deep mud. Let me make hard right.
We're gonna need your help here, I think, Gargoyle.
Itch.
Maybe. Give me. It's gone.
Nothing a good push can't handle.
Right.
This is gonna be interesting. How close are we to getting to that dang road? Oh. Pretty close, man. Right?
Yeah, I don't think that tree pushes over. This is gonna be a tight squeeze.
I've totally missed the way I'm supposed to go, mate. Section. I don't know about the river. I think we might have been able to make it. I was just more worried about the trailer getting swept away and then turning sideways and taking you with it.
Yeah. Are you in the menu?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out which direction we
should
go.
You're doing the right. You're basically on the road to the right.
Yeah. Well, right or left. Either one looks about.
No, I'd say one to the left.
There we go. We found mud again.
Yay! Good old muddy roads.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. What?
Yeah, the two truck pushing.
700 horsepower here right now, baby.
Oh, speaking of which, I'm actually kind of low on gas.
Oh, schnitzel.
Have none of that. Where is the closest fuel point?
Well, we'll be okay. We'll be able to get to the garage, I think. Unlock it, and we'll fuel up. Then we can worry about fueling up for our logging runs and everything else. So I don't know about you guys, but I need a break.
Yeah, definitely.
My good old medical certificate here says I'm entitled to a break.
Yeah, I have to say this is definitely the hardest map we've done.
Yep.
Well, you are definitely entitled.
Okay, look here.
That's right. Mister, got the title all day.
Hold on to me, let's go.
Yeah, that's, I was thinking the same thing.
Okay, let's go.
Whoa, she's a little bit on the sideways there.
Yeah, Gargle, you tell me where to go because I don't have a map for you to.
Yeah, keep going straight. Through the puddle. Over the hill, through the puddle. The car wash we go.
That's quite the car wash.
I didn't get my back end though, cheap thing.
Yank.
Yeah, if you ever need an extra pull, hit that Y button.
How are you guys making out back there? Are you able to switch into OnePlus yet?
Yeah,
almost.
Alright, I just want to get a little bit ahead so I can see where the next. Oh, there's the case at 100. Should probably. How about I go unlock that while you guys are going through?
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. Feeling we'll just kind of showcase the trucks as we move through this week.
I'm thinking so. Oh, come on, he and made beast. Just did not want to turn around that corner. Drive closer to unlock this foot blaster.
I definitely come into that water with a head full of steam, and it's like, and now you're about done.
get through.
Yeah. So am I. How you doing, Snake?
Doing good.
I'd laugh if we're all like 40 feet from it. Like, no!
Well, this thing I pushed there and I can flop it to feel it really quick and kind of get you easy. It's just a little slow as all. It hasn't, like, gotten me stuck a single time.
I'll just make sure to try and pull off the road for you so you can run out of gas.
I've got plenty of stuff I have to take myself.
Yeah, okay, so you'll be able to at least drop off the garage points, get a vehicle, fuel in, come back and rescue us, worst case scenario.
Ooh, some thick mud right there. And then it looks like road. Or not highway, but no mud road.
Yeah.
Right
there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, one plus. Oh,
there's
I see a
fuel
station.
Just off to our right.
Pardon me. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do is release it real quick.
I went into the advanced mode for a minute there.
There you go.
B-30-131.
You guys snag fuel and I'll keep trucking by.
Okay.
Running
oh wow.
By, I should say.
Really need the reverse lights. And there's the garage up ahead.
We will make it.
Naha, right beside the police station. Yes.
I was like almost out of fuel.
Alright, here goes.
Crossing Settler. Congratulations, eh, boys. We're done, let's turn this game off, let's go. No.
I've had enough. In that case, guys, we'll catch you guys next episode. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Slap out those subscribe buttons down below Gargoyles and I's channels. And we'll see you then. Later.
Yeah.
Latest.